the Lord and take you just a little bit.